has been coming here for, I don't know, the last four or five Sunday mornings. And I've had a couple of requests to let her sing, and I said, I don't want her to, but...
Oh, why not?
Come on up, Kathy. I'd like for you to sing a song, please.
Amen.
This is a new song. A new song. God loves new songs.
I just got this song, and a lot of you know that my dad's been sick, and a lot of you know he's the love of my life. But you know, like Brad talked about, there's things we go through in life. Just because we're a Christian, it doesn't mean it's going to be smooth sailing. But we can have peace in the midst of our storms. We can have peace even when the battles are raging. In this song, that's what it's called, and it's just called I'm at Peace. And I was reflecting back on different things, and a lot of times in life, for me personally, I've looked for peace in a person, a place, and I think we all have at different times. We've searched for peace in things that last temporary. But if we turn to Him, no matter what comes our way, we can have the peace that passes all understanding.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Yes. Good word.
Do you remember when you came to Him and He laid His hand on you and He gave you peace that passes all understanding? And all we have to do is just mention His name, and He's there in a second. He came and laid His hand on me. He'll come and lay His hand on you. He came and laid His hand on me, and my storm moved away. Thank you, Lord, my storm. came and laid his hand on me. And now I can see my storms have moved. They've moved away.
Thank you, Kathy.